off their run, and Jack's Elite winners last out the gate. Sea Scout second last. Bullet Speed goes straight to the front from half lead. Last Sensation, Veronato, going forward but deep on the track. A length to Sea Scout, and then three lengths away last. Jack's Elite win. Bullet Speed on the inside, pressed by half lead. Racing Handy, Last Sensation, caught a bit wider. Veronato, a length to Sea Scout, tracks the four, and a long last. Six away, Jack's Elite win. Three and a half to run. Bullet Speed on top, getting away from half lead by almost a length. Last Sensation and on the outside, Veronato covering ground, a length and a half to Sea Scout, and a distant last, Jack's Elite win. Heading down to the quarter, Bullet Speed in front of half lead. Veronato covering ground but going to third. On the inside, Sea Scout picking up the bit. And then Last Sensation, Bullet Speed and half lead turn clear. They're out by three lengths to Veronato and Sea Scout. Bullet Speed on the inside, half lead deeper on the track. They battle this one out. Half lead trying to get by. It's half lead narrowly. On the inside, Bullet Speed and half lead draws away for Kazushi Kimura. And half lead's got it won. Half lead scores by a length and a quarter, Bullet Speed. Four lengths to Sea Scout and Veronato. Race time, 15.06.
Okay, guys, just looking here, guys. Okay, that's great. Okay, hold it right there and... Congratulations, everybody.